How do you get your kids' attention? You just call their name out, right? But what if your child is 100% deaf? Mackenzie Brooke.
Yes, sir.
What is three ways that we can get your attention when you're not wearing your processor?
Oh, good question. One thing, you can flicker the lights. That works.
Something on the floor, I can actually feel the vibrations on the floor. I can also read lips pretty good. Like, if you face me and talk, I can read your lips pretty good.